to Cuban poets Pedro Sade and Nancy Morahan. It is called The Call of the Wild. When I say poetry, if you agree, and only if you agree with what I say, you may respond, Viva. Shall we have a reversion? Poetry.
Viva!
I realize we have not had a revolution in the United States in a long time, but usually it is done with a bit of vigor. It is not vive like the French. It is viva!
Viva!
Poetry!
Viva!
Poetry!
Viva!
Poetry!
Viva!
Is not an answer.
Poetry!
Viva! Is a calling, a vision that does not vanish just because nothing concrete comes along, or because the kingdom of heaven is under some tyrant's foot. Poetry!
Viva!
Is not a right.
Poetry
Viva! Is of the man to be left alone or joined together or whatever.
Poetry
Viva! Is not an ideology. Poets choose life over ideas. For a kiss to a lecture.
Poetry!
Viva!
Poetry!
Viva!
Is not a government.
Poetry!
Viva!
Is a revolution. Guerrillas see politicians.
Poetry!
Viva! Is always hungry for all that is forbidden.
Poetry!
Viva! Never stops drinking. Not even after the last drop. If we run out of wine, poets will figure a way to ferment rain.
Poetry!
Viva!
Wears taboos like perfume.
Sandals or bare feet, and sleeps nude with the door.
Poetry!
Viva! Cuts up propriety into campfire logs and sits around proclaiming life's glories far into each starry night.
Poetry!
Viva!
Burns prudence like it was a stick of aromatic incense, or the even more fragrant odor of the heretic, aflame at the stake, eternally, eternally unwilling to swear allegiance to foul breath censors with torches in their hands.
Poetry!
Viva!
Smells like a fart in every single court of law, and smells like fresh mountain air in every dank jail cell.
Poetry!
Viva!
Is unreliable!
Poetry
Viva!
Will always jump the fence. Just when you think poets are behind you, they show up somewhere off the beaten path, absent without leave, beckoning for you to take your boots off and listen to.
Poetry
Viva!
Is myopic
and refuses to wear glasses. Never sees no trespassing signs, and always prefers to be up, touching close to everything, skin to skin, skin to sky, skin to light. Poetry loves skin, loves covers.
Poetry,
Viva!
Is not mature.
It will act like a child to the point of social embarrassment.
courage of poetry, no ministers, and certainly no priests, no catechisms, nor sacred texts, and no devils either, or sin. No sin for that matter, original, clone, synthetic, or otherwise. No sin. Poetry!